Okay, we're back. I actually made a sandwich. You thought I was joking, didn't you? It takes about 2 or 3 real-time minutes for these guys to blossom into flowers. And now we have the distinct benefit of them not being slow as heck. 9 Pikmin, that 9 Pi- Oh, that's just great. Thanks a lot, game, yeah. It's just to make sure you get this 5 pellet here. Oh my god, how did you even do that? I love this game, it's so full of physics glitches. There are so many things walking around and things falling and objects that need to move like real objects actually do, and sometimes the physics engine just throws up its hands and says, screw it. Okay, so... I'm gonna pick one of these guys just for the sake of getting that stupid box out of the way. So, methods of getting Pikmin to do the stuff you want them to do. You can throw them, bounce their little faces off whatever it is you want them to do. You can also put them idle, and they will automatically start doing whatever's in the area that they're able to do. Which is sometimes good, and sometimes when they walk over to dangerous animals and punch them in the face, it's bad. But they're pushing the box, and they're pushing, and they're- oh, come on guys, you can- oh, you did it. The Pikmin are as curious as children. They form groups to perform tasks that would be impossible for an individual. A glimmer of hope has begun to shine in my heart. If I can make use of their skills, perhaps I can fix my ship. I shall sum up all I've learned of Pikmin conduct. Oh boy. Approach and press A to pick sprouts. Press A to grab Pikmin, release to throw. Press B to call them, C to dismiss. Press down on the control pad and point to command and control the group. Use Z and up and left and right on the control pad to control perspective. I shall record this in my computer and access it with the Wiimote plus button. Obviously they changed all this for the Wii version. Come on, guys. Oh, joy and wonder! It's sparkly, I like it. Amazing! There's no mistaking it! My ship's engine rests before my very eyes! By a stroke of pure luck, I have already stumbled upon the most important piece of my damaged craft. Fate has smiled upon me, by which he means Miyamoto. But how will I get it back to the dolphin? By which he means that it's pretty heavy, and I don't have enough Pikmin to do it, so... time to haul more stuff back to the onion. Much easier to do this with the Wii controls, I have to say. Yeah. And objects do move faster the more Pikmin you pile on them, so if you're trying to get stuff done in a limited time, it's definitely to your benefit to pile on as many Pikmin as the game will let you put on. If they're standing around idle, they will also do their best to help. See, this is what I mean, physics glitches, look at this! You guys, physics doesn't work like that. Okay, that's better. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's everything we have in this area. I have 25 Pikmin. Yeah, I don't even feel like waiting for more of them to flower. I'm going to get a chance to make them flower in the next... Oh, here we go. When many Pikmin seeds sprout at once, I find it rather tedious to pluck them from the ground individually. My wife always told me I was no good at routine tasks. I guess I'll try to get it all done at once by repeatedly tapping A until I pick all the Pikmin from the ground. I've noticed that when I add Pikmin to my group, they become filled with excitement and flushed with bright color. At other times, they revert to a paler hue and give off a dim glow. Paying attention to these differences is bound to help me distinguish between Pikmin. He's just talking about the fact that when they're idle, like when they're not actively being commanded, they go all pale and just stand there. But of course, this is Captain Olimar, and he has to phrase everything in the most adorable teal deer way possible. Pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety-pickety Okay. Yep, good job, guys. I like how he doesn't even offer to help or anything. Now, how are we going to get this back into the horrible, mangled wreck of what's left of my oh, Nintendo magic, I see. Hooray! It magically fixed itself! With glitter! Hooray! Oh, glorious! With the help of these Pikmin, I've taken a huge step back towards home. My ship can once again lift off. The glimmer of hope is beginning to burn more brightly. But what has become of the remaining parts? That search starts tomorrow. And the end of the night cutscene. At the end of every day, you get the little cutscene of all the Pikmin running back into their onions and Olimar making sure he's whistled them all back in. If you've forgotten any Pikmin in the field, you also get a cutscene of them dying horribly. It's great. I mean, you'd have to be pretty made of failure to let any die in the tutorial level, but still. One day since impact. I have somehow managed to launch the dolphin, but I was surprised to see the onion lift off with me. Perhaps the Pikmin cannot survive overnight on the planet's surface, or have they merely decided to join me for other reasons? Either way, it seems they will help me again tomorrow. The dolphin is missing 29 parts. If I can't recover them all, I may never return home to my family on planet Hokote. Actually, apparently I'm saying it wrong. I hear it's supposed to be Hokotate for the Japanese pronunciation. Anyway, analysis shows life support systems will function for only 29 more days. Coincidence. How can I repair my dolphin in such a short time? A dense forest is visible on the surface below. As it holds the keys to my survival, I'll name it the Forest of Hope. I'll explore it tomorrow. I love all of our naming things. He gives things the best, dorkiest names. So I got a little log of how many Pikmin I've grown, and if I've got any killed in battle, I get a summary of how much I've failed. Today was a good day. The other days, maybe not so much. So I'm gonna save this progress, and we'll see you the next day, friends.